me red is a slogan we all can relate to from our youth. In its current avatar of give me red, infinite power meets vibrancy and new age thinking. It is truly an honor and privilege to be part of this iconic journey. Come, let's celebrate 25 years of give me red with one and only ever ready Akshay Kumar. Listen, we have the video first. Can I have Lalit Dalmia on stage? Akshay sir. Sorry, I don't get to have you on the ramp every day. And I have to ask you a couple of questions. Thank you, Lalit. Thank you so much. Can I have Mr. Anil Bajaj with us, please? Ladies and gentlemen, two mics. It's not every day Akshay Baji milte hai. Aaj bhi ho, aap bhi ho, sir bhi hai. 25 years.
Aap paise de doge to mil jaunga.
Hello. Hello.
How does it feel, 25 years of Ever Ready? You've been the brand ambassador for the last 8 years, I think, and...
Khair, 8 saal ho gaye mujhe Lal Ever Ready ke saath rehte hue. Aur meri yaaddaash jahan tak jaati hai, main ye bata sakta hoon ki Ever Ready ka meri zindagi mein bahut मतलब मुझे बहुत सारी चीजें याद आती हैं जब मैं दिल्ली में रहा करता था तो जब मैं एक्सरसाइज करने जाया करता तो मेरे फादर ने मुझे एक वॉकमैन लाके दिया था तो उस वॉकमैन के अंदर हमेशा मुझे याद है कि हम लाल एवर रेडी डाला करते थे क्योंकि वो चल सके काफी देर तक चल सके एंड मुझे ये भी याद है कि साइकिल पे तभी बत्तियां नहीं होती थी तो हम टॉर्च पे टॉर्च लगाते थे और साइकिल चलाते थे. सो देयर वर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स एंड आई थिंक आई से व्हेन आई केम टू नो दैट आई हैव बीन साइंड एंड दे वांट मी टू साइन रेड एवर रेडी द रेड बैटरी गिव मी रेड. सो आई थॉट आई मिस टू माई सेल्फ दैट दिस इज द परफेक्ट थिंग बिकॉज मी वॉट डज गिव मी रेड मीन्स. आई एम श्योर यू गाइज ऑल नो. अगर नहीं पता तो मैं बता देता हूँ. इट मीन्स पावर एंड दैट आई थिंक आई से आई हैव बीन दैट इज वन ऑफ द मेन रीजन वाई आई एंटर दिस इंडस्ट्री दैट आई जस्ट वुड वर्क अनलिमिटेडली. एंड बाय द वे अक्षय मीन्स ऑल्सो अनलिमिटेड. सो द बैटरी ऑल्सो रन अनलिमिटेड. So everything matched with this. And I hope I just continue with them throughout. But thank you very much, the company, that they have given me this honor to be along with you guys. And I'm very, very, very thankful to you guys. Thank you very much.
Mr. Bajaj, what does ever ready, what does give me red mean to you? Sir, ne to bata diya, aap batao.
Give me red for all of us mean a lot of things. But then I would say, most of us who stay in cities, who stay in urban life, I'm not counting the rural part of India still. For us, everyday means a lot of power, a lot of empowerment. If I ask how many people can go and change the channel of the remote today, change the channel of the TV, we are so dependent on these remotes. So batteries are an integral part of our life. Everyday products, be it the LED lights, be it the batteries, they are all an integral part of our life. But then we are the part of life which is shut it and forget it. So we are back there. We are never in the front. But then sir brings us to the front.
Okay, sir. What are your personal memories of EverReady? I'm sure.
I think I have already said about what are my personal memories. As I told you, my personal memories was about the Walkman thing, about the cycle thing, which I used to always use it. And मैं ये भी जानता हूँ कि हमें जब मैं बैटरी लेने भी जाता था, खरीदने भी जाता था, हमको ये आदत नहीं थी कि भैया बैटरी दियो. हाँ भाई, लाल EverReady दियो भाई. So that abhi EverReady dio wahi hamare liye battery matlab EverReady, that's it.
And I'll add there, ye jo inhone bhi dialogue bola na, wo lal wali battery dio bhai, that is exactly where the give me red statement came from. Lal wali dena, lal wali came to give me red.
That used to happen in 1992.
Hang on, sir.
Right,
he corrected somebody. Also EverReady now not just being batteries, you know, you're extending your portfolio. So now the new things, tell us something more.
See, don't give me the stage. Let him do the talking. But then I would say, if you have light, you use EverReady. If you don't have light, you use EverReady. Understand?
Sir, you have been on our cover. We had one of the most sold out issue. What was your experience of shooting with us on the exhibit cover where we had holding the torch bank? It was your idea again.
I think
Dabu sitting there.
Hi, Dabu. How are you? I love your jeans. All right. So. I have you guys had made the making of the whole thing. I would say, if they can just...
Guys, can you just play this, please?
Hi, this is Akshay Kumar shooting for Exhibit Magazine Recharge Issue. This is truly where tech meets lifestyle.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Thank you for here. That's what happens when EverReady and Mr. Akshay and Adi Bajaj is so much of power. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
This was 25 years of iconic logo reveal. Thank you so much, sir.